Hey everybody, I wanted to come on with the video here, showing you how I do app sessions, and actually when the next time I am doing an app session will be tomorrow, and I am doing a live stream from 8 o'clock until around 10:30, 11 o'clock, so showing you how I do it. So here's my train. I have all my cards for the train, and the train's running around back there. If I can get the focus. Yeah, you can see it there. So that's my train. And as you see, it's an ethanol train, so I have an ethanol train card, which is 16 cars, and my powered units. BN-9, which is in the back, and SD-75, which is in the middle, and AC-4400, which is leading our train right there. Now the back unit is not powered, so I do not have a card for it. And if I have any problems with the locomotives, sorry, it just shorted out. But if there was a short shot or something like that, if something goes wrong with the engine, I record it on the card, or say there's something wrong with my train, I take the ethanol card right there, and we're going to pick this one. So, NAEX301002, I would write that down, tell it its problem, if I'm setting it out or not, and that stuff. So that's just how I do my app sessions, and don't forget to tune in for that live stream tomorrow morning, hopefully. But the layout is pretty much set up, and another update is I got a brand new drone today, a $49 drone. I got it for $12, so I had to pick that up today. But I hope you enjoy. See, like here, so then my engine, I got another thing, I guess. The engine, if you're not running it, it just goes right in between the handrails like that. So, yeah, this is about ready for the app session. My friend is bringing over some more cars for the app session, but for the most part, it is ready. The units have to move around, but I guess you haven't seen this, a little bit more of an update. Is it installed a new shed, or it's partially installed, but hope you enjoy, and see you guys next time.